We have just received an opening for chief engineer in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, for one of their leading hotels. And we're looking for a chief engineer who has Middle Eastern experiences. This position is open to all nationalities, and we're looking for someone who has really a very strong understanding of the objectives within maintenance and engineering of a larger hotel. And this position will pay $54,000 US net. Should you have any interest in this appointment, please contact us accordingly.